57, 1757, може беше отведен.
Need a tripod. It's because I'm filming like this. I'm filming two cameras at the same time. That's why. Don't worry, Hammer is finished soon. Sorry, Waitrose is finished soon. Like a tripod, wow, so much easier.
Thank you.
these are all competitor having a chat waiting for the lower bar. This is nice. I like how pole vaulting is. The four athletes that you can see at that. Those guys, David Foley, Wesley Rahel, Maxime Lamont-Courteau, and Doug Creighton, I think. I'm not sure. It's a whole school guy coming back. So anyways, that's one of the reasons I always like pole vaulting more than the other events. It's less competitive. It's like a fraternity. All right, anyway, back to jumping. Oh yeah, good job. Good job. I have no clue what the height is, but I would say like 370 maybe, something like that. Faster than the other. He's in shape. Now the bar is probably 390 from what I can see. Bar is not 405. We got 420 here, we got Riley with super nice British Columbia. His first attempt. 420. It's quite high of start. Whatever. Not my athlete anymore. He did good this year. Up to 445, back with some jumps in a couple of minutes. Also, we have some 60 meter hurdles women, which I'm videotaping with my other camera, not to miss any of the action on the pole vault. So, should be on soon. Let's go to pole vault. We got Eric Fulty. Oh, they're doing run throughs. Might as well film it.
It's not like I have anything else to do.
Yep, so just run throughs. Has it been an hour already? Yeah, sort of. was. You're supposed to jump. You can finish those. Let's go now. Gotta jump. Oh, hey! New PB, 445. Friday, Ben Elieswick. Oh, is that trouble with his family now? So, up to 455. First attempt for Maximo Makoto. McGill/Montréal International. That's soft. Still PB 445. Oh my god, I hate when people have no depth. So the bar is now up to 470. But I don't get it. They were going from 10 for like 3-4 bars, and now they're going up by 50. So I don't get it, unless it was like going up by 10 and then 5 and someone skipped the bar. So now technically it would go up by 5, but of course they can skip a bar, that's not a problem. But there's still like a 4 person in the competition. Wesley Rael starting his competition at 470. First 10. Pole vault. 0. Let's go now. Here we go. Yes. Oh. Fortunately, that's a no height. David Foley, first attempt at a height that I have. Oh, it's just a run through, warming up. That's fine. Nobody, you don't even need to film those. David Foley, first attempt at a certain height. It must be like 480 or something. Yes, so the height is indeed 485. This would equal machine's PB and the current wheel pole vault record that he holds in his life. Let's go. One more attempt to do that. That is always nice to see. And there's only the other 60 meter invitational going on. So. The bar is at 5 meters. There's two contenders left. Finally, the other guy, Doug something, wasn't there. Did not show. So meter max. Les coachs veulent que tu fasses tout. Universitaire, là, c'est pas. Oui, tu peux approcher la compétition différemment.
Parce que si tu fais le standard.
Oui. Combien d'athlètes font le standard au Québec? just the set I found. Avec Romain Charbon. Bob.
Je connais pas. C'est laquelle? C'est Miley Cyrus?
Allez, David.